Stand up.
Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night.
Whoa.
Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Let's go.
Sam B the Papa Shango, I'm Baron Samedi. Handful of fingertips, toss them up like confetti. Stay full of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a
another
zombie,
drunk
put a stake in your head.
God's
look, you want ghouls, I got fucking
stupid. Get
me, everybody dies, I'm see your ass real soon. Crack bones to the mirror, hot sauce, and they suck it. Now my juju ain't nothing.
Sir, looks like you've had enough. What's your room number? I'll make sure you get there safe and sound.
You voodoo, bitch.
Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Let's go.
Sam B,
you can't harm me.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir. Are you okay?
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
I rip your arms off with my bare hands.
Hello guys, this is Gaming Girl. Today I'm gonna show you my first video of my new journey, Dead Island 2.
Things that go bump in the night.
So if
Jesus.
You like it, do subscribe to the channel for more gaming videos.
Okay.
Let's start the video.
I found you. You're beat up pretty bad.
We'll deal with it.
What if we can't?
We will.
Mark!
I'm here.
Just hold me.
I got you.
Sure. Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but that don't mean you can't die.
You kill them all?
No thanks to you.
I didn't see you out there.
Thank you.
Anything good in here?
My weapon's coming apart.
sting's almost useless now. This is gonna hurt!
Somebody's having a bad day.
Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm sorry. What else could I do? I told you to stay away. Why wouldn't you listen to me? What the hell is wrong with this place? Oh, God.
This is Roger Howard on a special assignment on the island of Banui. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear-cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banui billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger, as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe this investigation.
I do. I told you to stay away. Why wouldn't you listen to me?
Man, this hell looks just like paradise. Thank God we found you.
No thanks to you.
You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
I didn't see you out there.
If those things catch wind of us again, we won't stand a chance here.